Hello, welcome back to my channel Purna Educare, a YouTube channel which mainly focusing on teaching and employment perspectives. My channel Purna Educare is now currently working with UGC NET paper on free coaching. You will be getting on all information regarding the UGC NET as well as the free coaching material and free coaching videos of the chapters which are the part of UGC NET paper 1. You can find all the teaching aptitude, research aptitude, data interpretation, mathematical aptitude, and information about the UGC NET paper 1. And this is not only for the UGC NET paper 1, but also to various competitive examinations like SSC, RRB, CRPF, UPSC, and state level public service commissions. You may get all the contents which regards to the various competitive examinations. And the people who are pursuing for the MCOM, the students who have completed their BCOM in the last academic year or currently pursuing their BCOM final year, you can attend for the MCOM entrance. We are providing the free coaching for the MCOM entrance even. So for the Central University Common Entrance Test, we are dealing with a few papers. You can just check out all the videos. And for the BCOM papers, for the BCOM students, we are dealing with some accounting concepts. So we are working with all the general issues even in the society. If you really like our channel, just subscribe our channel and click on the bell icon for the more updates. So moving to the main content of the video today, our content is a kind of job fairs happening throughout the India on online mode. So due to the pandemic situation, as many people are not really familiar to attend the job fairs on certain locations, since this is a pandemic and the scope of spreading corona is more, NCS, the National Career Services, having the Ministry of the Labour and Employment, the Government of India has initiated online job fairs. So let us check let us see the list happening. So it already has been started on the July 21st. So on the July 21st, it is we have the schedule now. As today it is in 23 July, we can see from 12 a.m. to 5 p.m. we have a e-job fair at Gujarat. Botad from 21st July 20 to 23rd July, we have a 3 days job fair at Gujarat. So this is pure online mode. So you can just go for the details in the website. So online, next on all the day we have online job reps on NCS portal from 22nd July 20 to 24th July 2020. So from the 12 again we have an online job fair Mahasena on NCS portal from 22nd July 2020 to 23rd July 2020. 12 a.m. to 12 again a.m. again we have the online job drives on NCL portal live. So again online Hero Motor Corporation, we know the Hero Honda, isn't it? Yeah, the Hero and Honda, now they were separated. So now Hero Motor Corporation is working with NCS portal on the job fair, conducting the job fair. Now online placement drive on NCS portal on 23rd July is happening. So mini job fair at Andhra Pradesh YSR on 23rd July 2020 is happening there on this pure online mode. Online job drive at Madhya Pradesh Indore on 23rd July 2020 is happening. So you can get all the details as you really required. You can see on the Friday again, on Thursday again we have an e-job fair at Gujarat, you can see here. On Friday we can see it is July 24th, 12 a.m. to 11:59 p.m. we have online job drives. So you can get all the list of job fairs happening throughout the nation on the National Career Services website. You need not to worry about the website. I will be providing you the link in the description of this video. You kindly go for it. And so if you have only the login credentials, that is ID as well as password, only then you can log in into it. So you can just you click on the more details, you will be moving to your username password icon pages. So if you enter your username and the password, you will be going with your applications. Your process will start for the application of certain information or certain job fairs, isn't it? So I hope you clearly understood our video. So if you really feel that it is really useful and for your kind of information, you can attend the jobs using from the work. You can just attend the interviews from your home itself. You need not to move to certain locations. Are you understanding? You can attend the interviews from your home एंड दिस इज प्योर वर्क फ्रॉम होम कॉन्सेप्ट एंड दिस इज प्योर वर्चुअल जॉब फेयर्स हैपनिंग थ्रू आउट द इंडिया. सो गोइंग बैक टू माई चैनल अगेन, सो ए गुड न्यूज फॉर द CSIR नेट एग्जामिनेशन एस्पिरेंट्स. सो देर इज एन अपडेट फ्रॉम द CSIR दैट your exam is about to go for the November as an official tweet has been come from the CSIR. So this kind of information you will be getting from my channel. So if you really like the video and if you really, you know, if support our initiation towards providing the information, you kindly subscribe our channel and click on the bell icon for the more updates. And you do not forget to share this video to your friends, since it is really useful to all the students and the aspirants and job seekers throughout the India. Why? Because due to the pandemic situation, our majority of the population are in the unemployment mode. So you just share this video to your friends. I hope you understood. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.